Alright guys, welcome back. Finally
making some time to play some more Injustice story mode. So, here we go, picking up right after the Flash. Don't remember who I was gonna play as after the Flash, so let's find out.
Batman wants my Marines to fight his battle? Like the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis?
We were all on the wrong side of that war.
The next time my people's blood is spilled, it will be for Atlantis, not the surface world.
You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father...
My father was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface dweller. Now leave, and remind Batman, stay out of my seas.
And when that's on your doorstep...
Atlantis will defend itself.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction. No! I'm not leaving! Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Alright, Green Lantern. Increases Green Lantern's damage and amplifies the power of his many special moves. Yeah, you keep saying that. There's a good move. So much range. Shut up, Phil.
Feels good to be green.
For people who don't know, Aquaman is voiced by Phil Lamar in this game. Looks like it's time to get my mech on. Please stop.
Listen to reason, Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First they take out communications, then... But it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Cover me.
I thought the only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding.
Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar! I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Alright, let's see if I can do this without getting wrecked. Crap, leave me alone, lady.
Green Lantern's got you.
Alright, let's go for the grab. And the mace. Ooh, and the bat. Ooh, barely missed that one. Nice try. Get over there. Get macked.
People are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Hal Jordan, you have returned.
Good to be back where I belong. Kind of like you in a prison cell.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you.
I like the fact that they gave Bane his little accent. Oh, over there. I want to know how I did that Billy Club move. Get mucked. I'm sorry, I cannot say that. Like how all the characters just say no right before they get blasted.
Put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, you're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people. Lanterns?
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of vengeance. Powered by rage. Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lantern slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring, but you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling, a spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
What are you doing? What is this? This anger?
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns, hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't!
Then burn!
In brightest day, in blackest night,
become vengeance. Join the Red Lanterns.
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil fight. Beware my power! Green Lantern's light! You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is stronger than my hate.
Oh, that was way more epic than it had any right to be. Alright, Katana, chill out. Blood on me, that didn't work the first time. What makes you think it's gonna work now? Could you stop?
The cooler head prevails.
Trying to build up a little bit more meter.
There's no hope for you.
And let's see if we can mech him. Whoa!
Don't need to know about that one.
The beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Thank you.
circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities. Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? We have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green. But together, they're the most powerful team we have.